Look who's here. The Animal, Batista.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 90 pounds, The Animal.
I cannot believe the WWE Universe's reaction to Batista. This guy takes time out of his busy movie star schedule to return to WWE, and they've given him nothing but disrespect.
You have to respect the Animal.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're going to find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
And here comes the multi-time world champion.
And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
I wonder if we'll see Edge bust out one of the classics tonight. A five-second pose, perhaps?
Oh, my God, Saxton, quit living in the past. Do you really think that dwelling on his goofy antics...
What's going on here? And he's heading back in.
Beast is a cakewalk in comparison to taming the Animal, Batista.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Ooh. Batista going to work now.
Hoisted up.
And it's Batista with a reversal.
Oh, a shoe breaker!
Try walking after that one.
Backbreaker!
Looks like Batista is on the move, guys.
Yeah, he's tapped into his reserves and is going strong.
Backdrop suplex!
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
No luck against Edge there.
This will damage your back.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries. Back now inside the ring. To your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor. Go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history.
He's going to be feeling this one for a while.
Not just all power, great technical prowess from Batista.
Kind of surprising.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
I like this aggression, just pure. Brutality.
Come on, easy.
No luck against Batista there.
Now back to the ring.
Sometimes loved, sometimes hated. Edge made it his business to put a stamp on the WWE world ever since he debuted in 1996 against Bob Holly in Hamilton, Ontario as a last-second replacement.
He wants no part of the outside.
Starting to move slow.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Big time.
Taps into an energy source few superstars have.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
It just doesn't appear to be Edge's night tonight.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Look at the animalistic rage from Batista.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two, three, no, he kicked out.
Yeah, and Edge somehow finds a way to stay alive. It's hard to believe.
Big elbow. Hooked up and boom, back drop. Super
on a high angle right across the shoulders.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Quick cover from Edge.
Too soon. That will get your attention.
And with that, the chance for Edge to mount a comeback is passed.
The rated R superstar has taken over this matchup.
Momentum completely on the side of Edge.
With the suplex.
Batista looking to it. Whoa! Diving knee drop!
And it's Batista with a reversal.
Well, he's got him here. He's got him up.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Let's see if it's really over.
Look at the animalistic rage from Batista. Look at this.
One, two, three.
Batista did it. What a huge win.
Your winner here in this singles match.
Batista definitely unleashed the beast tonight.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.